You and me stuck on the ocean now. Nothing but waves and they're spilling in. I wanna dry up, but you just keep on going, don't you? I don't even know how we got here. All my reasoning have disappeared. I wanna bury the hatchet and find the way back to our home. Our home, our home. We don't have to drift inside this dome.
Okay guys, so I'm just gonna show you a little bit of my grocery haul that we picked up today. I got 2 things of eggs. 2, I got 1 garlic powder and 1 onion powder. Manwich sauce. We got 4 pizzas for the pizza pack. It's triple meat. We got some more waffles because we love these. I have 2 packs of hamburger meat or ground beef. I got some sweet cherries, what my husband do. This is my favorite bag of chips, Doritos, spicy nacho, 2 loaves of bread. And I got the kids some Kool-Aid jammers, orange. And I also got the red cherry kind. We got a 30 pack of water. Variety pack of chips for the kids. They've greased. We got the Tyson Antizers. Hot wings, buffalo style. The red hot wings. And the cayenne pepper sauce. That's what my husband. This is my preferred dressing. So I got tagging dressing. I've been wanting sweets a lot, so I picked up a box cake, and it's just a white cake. I got the icing as well. Banana peppers. We got the icing for the cake, cream cheese. My husband liked these. It's just rice and chicken. And then I got the brown gravy mix. And then I got some Sloppy Joe seasoning mix. I got the Tennessee fried mild sausage, breakfast sausage. I wanted to try these, so I picked up some cinnamon bites, French toast cinnamon bites. This is my other pack of ground beef. Been having a sweet tooth lately, so I picked up two packs of chocolate chip cookie dough. This is the kids' other pack of juices. We was getting low on ketchup, so I just bought a big thing of ketchup. I have 2 of the Auntie Mama syrups. The jalapeno peppers, big thing of them because we eat those a lot. My husband picked up some boiled peanuts, hot and spicy. I got some peaches. And also I got some plums. My friend Tiffany, I seen her eat these and I said I want to try them. They the Mary B's butter taste. And it's a 20 pack. This is my other pack of, my other cert. Picked up some already made cake slices. Mandarin oranges for the kids. Hawaiian punch and the watermelon berry boom. I want to try this because it's a new flavor. I have some bright and early orange juice. Cinnamon toast crunch for the kids. Frosted flakes for me. I have 2 cans of Alfredo sauce in the great value. That's all I have. I have the catfish fillets that I'm going to get ready to fry in a minute. I also picked up a bag of shrimp, the ones with the tail still on. And then we have a big thing of French fries. So I'm finna put this away. Then I'm gonna start on what we're finna eat today, which is fried fish and some pasta. and I'm just gonna take you along the way.
I will not let us fade away. It's not a price I wanna pay, and it's not too late. No, we lost our purpose, chasing all that surplus. You were all that I need. I feel that we can break free. We can still go back there to a place with no cares. We can turn this ship around. We can turn this ship around. All the way back home. Chasing all that we do not have. Chasing all that we don't have. Chasing all that we do not have. We do not. All the way back home. Chasing all that we do not have. Chasing all that we don't have. Chasing all that we do not have. We do not.
Yesterday we could be ourselves. Didn't have much, but nevertheless, we were true to each other. But now we don't even bother. I remember you being hopeful, but the tall waves have worn us down, and slowly we are drowning.
So guys, I really wish I could have got some better footage of me cooking the food, but I just was not feeling my best. So every now and then I go in and I fix the food, or I make sure everything's going right, and then I go back and lay down. My husband did help me cook the fish, and then I just wasn't feeling good. I have those days now again, and I just don't know what to do, so I just lay down because it's the only thing that helps me feel better. And then sometimes I may take a nap or whatever, but right now I'm just going to saute my shrimp and my chicken, and then after that's done, I'm going to put it over in my Alfredo. Also, I did want to mention that I do use tomatoes. It's actually Rotel tomatoes in my Alfredo, but I did not have any, and I was kind of bummed out about that. But we just did the best that we could without the tomatoes, and it really was very good. It's just, you know, we knew that we was missing the tomatoes, but it still was very good, and we ate on that for about 3 days.
I always knew we could do so many great things, so believe in me, I believe in you, and I just feel that this will be an upswing, so hear me out. No, we lost our purpose, chasing all that surplus. You were all that I need. I feel that we can break free. We can still go back there to a place with no cares. We can turn this ship around. We can turn this ship around. All the way back home.
Chasing all that we do not have. Chasing all that we do not have. Chasing all that we do not have.
All the way back home.
Chasing all that we do not have.
Chasing all that we do not have.
Chasing all that we do not have.
All the way back
home. Isn't that cucumber bag? You getting a late start on some breakfast? What we finna do right now? Roger, open that curtain.
Daddy.
So I'm gonna show y'all what we finna eat for breakfast, and we're gonna go from there.
So we did end up going to the dollar store this morning, and I'm just going to show you a few of the things that we bought from the dollar store. It wasn't much. It was just some snacks and some more juices that I picked up for the kids. So we picked up some Nutty Buddies, some brownies, because I've been craving those. I had picked up some apple juices for my kids and my husband because he drank those too. And then I picked up some Swiss rolls because I just been wanting anything with chocolate. I also have some Stacks by Lay's. I like those better than Pringles. Some Crunch and Munch, the popcorn with the caramel. We picked up a pack of Wieners. Also, I picked up some shredded cheese, the cheddar cheese. And then I picked up this ham. It was black pepper ham. I never tried that before, so I wanted to try that. I picked up 2 packs of bacon because we eat that sometimes instead of the sausage in the morning. My husband picked up this Country Time lemonade. I don't know how that tastes, but it must taste pretty good to him. And I also picked up both strawberry and grape jelly because I swap those out every now and then. But I have been eating more of the strawberry preserve. I do like that. And that was all we had picked up from this morning. It was just a few things to help us cook breakfast today. And I just wanted to show you guys that as well. We'll be right back. by me being drained a lot so much these days, I don't know if I'm going to be able to put up a video for you guys for Friday. But if I do happen to gain some energy from here until Friday or to Thursday, I will most likely put up a video. But I do think that my body is telling me that I need to take a break. But I don't want to take a break and then get so lazy and not want to do this anymore. So I just want, I don't know. I have to think about that a lot. I'm going to talk to my husband about that also. But right now, I'm just going to show you guys what I'm cooking for supper. It is baked pork chops, and I put some butter on top and also some seasoning blend. And I'm just putting my seasoning on there. And that's where I'm going to end the video. I hope that you guys enjoy.